And this one's going to feature Miss Dawn. It goes like this. Have a little portrait studio up in Tennessee in a local mall, and that local mall was a ghost town. It hardly had any stores at all in it, but there was this one store, a cookie store, and hold it, I'm jumping ahead here. She won't let me do it. Okay, I tell you what, this is a gospel song. I'm sorry, my father used to wake us up every morning about 5:30 to the Gene Crump Chevrolet Quartet time. And so I've just, like I say, things about this area are just so deep-seated in me that I can't get them out. So I wrote a couple songs, and this one is a gospel tune that kind of reminds me of those early morning sessions when Daddy would wake Chuck and I up. It's called False Hope.
So can be free. He's walking with a heavenly woman.
Don't feel the
falsehoods, falsehoods.
It would surely be your demise. Don't feel the
falsehoods, falsehoods. Listening to the Father of lies.
He gave his life to pay for me and wash away my sin. He'll come back a second time and take me to live with him. I built a
true hope,
now my soul can be free. I built a
true hope, Spirit lives in me.
I built a
true hope.
Now we're going to go to a cookie store.